This is part three of the advanced teaching video for guitar players, which is divided into four parts.
Let's try in the key of C and see what happens. Yeah, see, we have a lot of the same chords actually when we start out to go to the C7 flat 5 right off the top. Notice how the melody just lays right in there. Change one note, go to the G, change one note. There's a D with the F sharp on the bass, D minor 7. Flat to 5. Notice how it lays right into that. Jamming a little bit. That was a nice ending. I'll put that on the sheet music for you so you can mess with that ending. That's ends on the 4 chord there, goes to the minor, then resolves to the C, and you think you're done, but then you go to a C minor, which actually if we're playing an A minor 7 flat 5, which circle of fourths goes on to the D 7. It's pretty self-explanatory on the music. Breaking the monotony a little bit, let's try a thing called Red River Valley. Okay, what I've got there is a basic folk finger picking style. I'll slow it up just a little bit so you can see what I'm doing. Hitting these two at the same time. Of course, you gotta learn to throw your melody in with your line and everything, but now, a lot of people will use a thumb pick. I never could get into one too much, but you get a lot better tone. But you know, with a thumb pick, you can use all 4 fingers without having to use your little finger, and you can. You can voice 4 notes in your chord, which is really handy. The only thing I don't like about a pick is I never could get into to turn it sideways and doing a lot of fast licks. You know, they always seem to get caught in my strings more. It just was too hard or something. But a lot of people use what they call claw picking, and I never could get into that either, but it's a good way to go if you can do it. You use your middle finger for the up strokes, and you do things like the. But I never could get on with that very well, so I always used a pick like this, and it's hard to get these two fingers going. But if you can. Pick, hold the pick, and then use these two fingers. It's the way to go, except the only problem is, when you go to voicing 4-note chords, you have you have to use your little finger, and sometimes when you gotta skip a string, I have difficulty in that, you know, so a lot of times I'll just stick it in my mouth real quick and, you know, do something like that. But I'm going to get into more picking styles later on the electric. I'm going to get into a few hot country licks using the flat pick and the Nashville style, and I'm going to, you know, show you a few little rolling banjo things. But right now I'm going to explain some Hermy things I did on Red River Valley before I get too far away from what I originally started to do here. We have a nice descending bass line here. That's that hard stretch. You can go. Can't voice it like that. It's a lot easier. Now it's always tempting to throw that diminished chord. How many times have you heard people? It's like the bass line. People do that all the time, and it's not really acceptable because the bass line moves from an F to an F sharp, and then it has to jump a flat fifth to a C. So you got to think of where your bass line's going when you work with this type of harmony. Notice how that just lays in there. Let's try old McDonald in the key of G. Try not to make too many mistakes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see. Start out with, you might want to try flat the five every other one, like a. Some of those chords are a little bit stretchy. Let's try it in the key of E. Here's a descending ninth thing, which is wrong. I'll show you why. That chord right there implies it's an E flat nine, and implies an A. So when you add that A on underneath it, there's too many discords in there. So let's try putting our bass line down to the fifth. Something completely different that time. Let's move to the key of F. I think I can think of a few things here. Right, here we go. There's a lot of different little ways to play that. You can go something like circle of fourths there. We can try majors. It's not as pretty. We can combine them. We can do these little. There's just too many different ways to comprehend that. We better move on. I like to try a different lesson. We'll try Yankee Doodle, but I'm going to break out the electric guitar, and I'm going to play it through my keyboards and show you part of my stage setup that I want to play live. Right now I'm going to play Yankee Doodle through my guitar. This will be going, making a keyboard sound. As you can hear, I've got my a Hammond B3 sound coming out of my Proteus. When I play live, I'm not the best keyboard player in the world, so I got this photon MIDI converter. It's a laser pick up here, and it goes into the photon, and which in turn MIDI's into my digital sampler or my K5 or whatever. And right now it's set up for the Hammond B3 sound. And laser pickup doesn't track real good with all this light in the studio. It works better in a dark atmosphere. I'll try to cover it up with my hand while I'm playing.
Now, in my life, there was a divine exchange. I gave up my life as a professional musician to take on his life. I died to myself to take on Jesus Christ. And you can see the fruit of it in my videos. You can see all these people getting healed, these miracles, blinded eyes opened even, and deaf ears. So I encourage you, Jesus is real and he loves you. And you can receive Jesus. All you have to do is tell people. You can receive salvation. Just say to others, say to your friends, I believe Jesus is real. And I receive him as my salvation. I've received him as my Savior. In doing this, you just got saved according to Romans 10, verse 9 and 10, which says, if you confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, thou shalt be saved. For with the heart man believes unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. But don't just stop there. Please, I encourage you, get baptized in Jesus' name and seek to be filled with the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost is good. Be filled with the Holy Ghost. You can see the fruit of it from my other videos. If you haven't watched these other videos, I encourage you to. Jesus loves you. Thanks for watching, and God bless you.